Video is just coming from the scene of a double shooting in Wilmington. Two men were shot a short time ago while camping out at 6th and Market for the new line of Air Jordan shoes. Police say an argument broke out and then gunfire erupted. Both people shot are now at the hospital. At least one of them is critically injured. No word who the shooter is or if the gunman is in custody. Police are on the scene trying to get to the bottom of it all.